Okay, guys, thank you for sending your problems. I will help you solve this problem. Again, this is your Zamurai Engineer at your service. So we have here a given problem. A virus spreads according to the equation. P of T is equal to 1 over 1 plus 15E raised to the negative 0.3T, where P is a function of T, is the proportion of the population of virus spread at time T days. How long will the virus then spread to 75% of population? Okay, so let's solve. Solution, 75% of population is actually a proportion of population. So therefore, 75% must be substituted there, and we can solve for T. That is how we're going to do. So 75% is equal to 0.75 is equal to 1 over 1 plus 15 E raised to the negative 0.3 T, and we are solving for T. So 0.75 is equal to 1 over 1 plus 15 E negative 0.3 T. So 1 plus 15 cross multiplying will become 1 over 0.75. So transfer the 1 to the other side will become negative. Negative 1, and divide both sides by 15 will become like this, and take natural log of both sides. The natural log of this is negative 0.3 T, so it will become negative 0.3 T is equal to natural log of 1 over 0.75 minus 1 over 15, and let's get this value in the calculator. Divide 1 over 0.75 minus 1, then divide by 15, then take the natural log of that. It will become negative 3.8067. Okay? Then divide both sides by negative 0.3. So therefore, 3. And therefore, answer is 69. Or the 13th day